The master board has four push-button switches. We're using the PEACE CF8883 capacitive proximity switch, four of them. The first one is the on-off switch, which will turn the LEDs on and off, and then the second one is a dim up. The third button is for dim down, and the fourth button is for the output select. Now, if you push that button once, you have one blink of the COM light, COM LED light, and that allows you to manipulate the first LED. If you push it again, actually that's on the third one. There's three blinks there, so that allows you to manipulate the third LED, and then the push it once more at four blinks and allows you to dim down or dim up the fourth LED. Then you push again, there's a long blink, and then it restores it so that you can operate on the group or all four LEDs.